This eclipse is literally in our backyard. A total solar eclipse happens somewhere on the planet every 18 months or so, but it's usually in a place that's not accessible. This is the first one since 1742 that is actually going to go over Corvallis. Everybody thinks of the eclipse as just the minute and a half or so of totality, and that's spectacular, but the whole event lasts about 2.5 hours. Really, the only safe way to look at the sun is through glasses like this that have been ISO certified. You may find people saying, oh, I can look through 5 pairs of sunglasses. No, that's not right. Or I can look through a compact disc, or exposed film, or a floppy disk. You know, they take it apart and there's the material inside. I've seen all of those things mentioned. Any other mechanism other than the welder's goggles number 14 is going to be unsafe. You cannot use these glasses and then use unfiltered binoculars to look at the sun, because they will concentrate all of the light of the sun onto the front here and they will burn right through the glasses. The problem with a camera is most camera lenses, you know, they have a very large aperture, and if it's a telephoto lens, it's going to be really just like a small telescope. So if you look at the sun through your camera and there's no filter on the front end, it'll fry your eyeball. There are other ways to have a lot of fun with the eclipse that don't have to do with these glasses. One of them is to make something that we all probably had something to do with when we were kids, and this is called a pinhole viewer. Some people also call them a pinhole camera. And you have to look in and suffer the derision of all of your friends for being so geeky, but it is a way for you to take a look at the eclipse that is totally safe. And now we're slewing to the sun. People ask me, where am I going to view the eclipse? In my backyard. And that's where I recommend everybody view their eclipse. It's a once-in-a-lifetime event, and you get to view it in the comfort of your yard. It just doesn't get better than that.